How do you describe a feeling? I've only ever dreamt of this.
Yeah. Bounce. Get your other bits of toast then. Put it in your mouth.
Toast, Emmy's favorite.
Upsy Daisy, Eagle Pickle has come to visit you.
Oh! And praise for your gift of water in creation, for your spirit sweeping over the waters, bringing light and life, for your son Jesus Christ our Lord, baptized in the river Jordan. We bless you for your new creation, brought to birth by water and the spirit, and for your grace bestowed upon us your children, washing away our sins. May your holy and life-giving spirit move upon these waters, restore through them the beauty of your creation, and bring those who are baptized to new birth in the family of your church. Drown sin in the water of judgment. Anoint your children with power from on high, and make them one with Christ in the freedom of your kingdom. For all might, majesty, dominion, and power are yours, now and forever.
Amen.
But before we do the wet bits, we're going to proclaim together our faith in Christ Jesus. Let us affirm together, with little Emmy, who's being baptized, our common faith in Christ Jesus. Do you believe and trust in God the Father, source of all being and life, the one for whom we exist?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Son, who took our human nature, died for us and rose again?
I believe and trust in him.
Do you believe and trust in God the Holy Spirit, who gives life to the people of God and makes Christ known in all the world?
I believe and trust in him.
This is the faith of the church. This is our faith. We believe and trust in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Lady Adelaide. Are you going to come to me, miss? Let's see how we're going to get on. Here we go.
Well done, Emmy. Go on.
Yay.
Uh-oh. Go on, you can do it.
Hush not, child, and don't cry. Your folks might understand you by and by. Just move on up toward your destination, though you may find from time to time complications. Just move on up.